forward to last time tonight. It's the prettiest sight you'll ever see. The NCAA versus ASCS Grand River Challenge. 23 cars, 30 racing laps. Here they are. out, had to back it out so he didn't run into him, and that's the cause of it. He spun himself.
Danny Jennings breaks the fill in turn number three. Field starts to bunch up. Thank you. John Trout Jr. So our lineup is correct on the racetrack.
Cornell real quick, and you know, those restarts really helped you pick off some cars there at the end, and then it's time to ride. You got by Sewell.
Damn, I tell you what, these guys are probably trying to starting to hit you a little bit, you know.
I heard a bounty's getting ready to come out.
Yeah, you know, if you guys haven't been at the last few tracks, Caney on Thursday and then Humboldt Friday, we won on the last lap, and this might as well have been that, but Alex did a hell of a job. You know, he started a little bit further back than we did, and he, when he got by me, he actually showed me a couple things and showed me some lines, and fortunate enough for those restarts, I got to regroup a little bit. Just hats off to my crew chief, Chad Seifert, all week long, if this thing's been bad fast to drive, and it makes my job look a little easy.
You know, when you do these three-night deals, it's kind of a grind on not only you, but your crew, and they did a hell of a job to get this thing ready every night.
Yeah, you know what, I was joking about it yesterday. I was still buzzed from Thursday night, then last night was a little bit different high, and I think tonight,
who do you want to thank, bud?
Man, everybody back home. I know a lot of you guys are listening on Racing Boys right now, so I want to thank all of them. Don Long from Searsboro Telephone Company, his Moral Power Plant, this thing really rips. Maxim Chassis, Starline Brass, Capital Materials, Kiowa Line Builders, Bob and Feed Service, Bryant Motors, Peak Sports, Buying Yager Cycles, Shad Sparks. Everybody, without them, I couldn't be here.
Jonathan Cornell, your winner of tonight's NCRA ASCS Red River.